I'm back after a few weeks. God, it's been like 2 weeks since I've been with you guys, and today we are just fooling around on DC Universe Online. I've just created this new character called Vermillion Speedster, yeah. Just fooling around here. We're gonna get to do some things with this character. But let's do this anyways. Fuck it. So I'm playing as a villain. And I've got this big ass axe. I've become a mutant. I shall surpass even the Flash. So that's technically impossible because the Flash is already like merged with the Speed Force, so in the comics at least, not on the CW. Game alert. What the fuck? But it's debatable whether Quicksilver can even compete with the Flash, because he's like merged with the Speed Force. More security's coming your way. He's pretty much the fastest ever, unless maybe like it's Wally. No, Wally can maybe faster than Barry. I don't know. I still think Barry's the fastest. The power of sorcery. I can upgrade my super speed until I'm humble then. Tap. That's it? Oh, that's disappointing. Well, starting up from the beginning, everyone, so let's work our way up. son of bitches. No, no, no. Damn you.
Do not let the prisoner reach the prime weapon control room. Damage to the power couplings will destabilize the ship.
Yeah, we'll get to fight the big guy. Okay. They failed. And the gun is exploded. Burning my kill.
You will submit.
I ain't submitting to nobody. Get out of here. Impossible. You don't get to recharge. He's down.
Lex, the shields are down. It's all yours.
Oh my god, Lex Luthor is coming.
Yay. Foolish human, you have doomed yourself. You will go down with this ship.
You there! Help me fend off Brainiac's fodder while Calculator locks onto one of the ship's teleporters.
My nigga is fine like Superman. How Superman flies on his skin. Hitting them all. Fatal. What the fuck? Fatal. My nigga said so-called heroes.
You did it. Lex will shut down the rest. I've hacked the teleporters to deliver you to safety. Go. Now.
Batman. It's Batman! I'm Batman. That impression was horrible.
Well, you were capable enough to get out of Brainiac's ship. Good.
Look at all these awesome guys.
Nightclubs throughout Gotham and Metropolis that function as safe houses for our kind of folk.
This must be one of the clubs that Lex Luthor owns.
Let's start with
he has pretty much
vendors.
A multi-billionaire. He's like the Tony Stark of DC.
Oh my god, I'm running on walls and everything. Like the Flash, I'm defying physics.
Alright, so I gotta go. Bonk.
Sell gear, and get connected with factions. Some vendors have special gear you can't get anywhere else, so make friends and earn renown with them to get your hands on their good.
Mr. Luthor requires your help with an experiment at Metropolis University.
I require your help at Metropolis University.
He'll contact you with more details when you're on site.
I'll contact him with more details.
Go on to Metropolis.
I need your help with a science project. My research lab at Metropolis General has developed a mutagen
run,
from parasites
run,
DNA.
Run. What?
I need someone
run,
with a more
run,
flexible
run,
set of ethics. Collect the mutagen ejector from a nearby van.
Blah. My destiny.
This mutagen is designed to turn subjects into power-draining parasites. Use it on a local student body.
Vengeance!
See if they survive.
It's called vengeance. I'm destroying cars. Destroying cars and destroying them all. Why is this thing still driving? Oh, no, it's not. It's just defeat students and inject mutagen. Hi. Where are you going?
What is this?
The fuck? Is this a riddle? Yo, come on. I'll drain your soul. Uh-oh, that's not good. That's not good. Just regenerate that hope for it. Yeah, I'm on Vermillion Speedster. Come on. It's coming. Fuck.
What's going on?
I'm gonna beat the little Luigi's
out of
all. My boy said, give me something to eat.
So, Luthor wants you to make more parasites. The parasite who devours everything he sees. Yeah, can't see this going wrong. Luckily, they don't seem that interested in eating you.
Excellent. Mutagen works.
Haberson's Journal. Type 1. Gravitation and desensitization. Extremely common.
As long as you're on the job, there are people.
Haberson's Journal. Type 3. Ultra catabolism. Potential energy manifestation applications.
Where's another question mark? Oh, go on. Alright, so we're gonna find the Agent Diligence, okay? That's a fucking name. Oh yeah. I don't really like capes, but whatever. I'll take whatever gives me the better stats. There's my target.
LexCorp needs a field test to see how the mutagen affects metahumans, and Luther says you're the one for the job. You're all right.
Boy.
I'm so hungry.
take you to the KOD and put the bands on you. The fuck? Aye, bruh. Aye, bruh.
Get me out of these cuffs!
You bruh.
Let me loose! I have to feed!
Bruh. What the? There's way too many of them, homie. God, even Vermillion Speedster finish.
Free me, please!
Oh, I hate this. See those niggas, wait for me. Blue! Fuck.
I've got to get free and feed! Help me!
Gotta admit, watching those infected students drain power from Metropolis cops, it's beautiful. just beautiful.
Alright, so back to the main quest. Damn. It's glitching. Why is it glitching?
Science and the so-called authorities question my methods. Metropolis is sending up their super-powered science police. Sabotage the ridiculous cure. I need those parasites.
Shit, I can't take on these guys.
Stop us from saving these students!
was devious. I respect that. The science police are using special containment units to capture parasite clones across campus. Free these clones.
Motherfucker, you're catching me, bro. Alright. These parasite clones from containment.
will reverse these mutations.
Just to deal with new superpowered villains, like you. So much for that idea.
Whoa!
What a startling coincidence. We released our power-devouring clones just as Power Girl arrived for a meta-student rally. Now Parasite has her barricaded in the library, exactly where I want her. I've promised him a big meal of Kryptonian energy in exchange for his help. Get me Power Girl's DNA, and you'll have your reward, too.
I got this one!
Alright, we get to fight Power Girl.
Shields down myself, and then I'm coming for you.
I'll fight to my last breath to protect these people, Parasite.
This energy shield is between me and dinner. Use Luther's mutagen on some students so I can drain it dry. So hungry!
Parasite needs constant meta meals to devour the force field between him and Power Girl. Infect the meta students hiding in the line.
Happerson's Journal. Type 2, carbon crystallization susceptibility.
Whoa. You've got to stop them!
Oh my god,
got to
do something!
For dinner. More metas are hiding in the office and lab. Oh yeah, and more cops too. Enjoy.
Bring me more.
Hopperson's journal. Hyperactive actin alpha 1. Reliably reproducible. Potential weaponization possibilities.
Shield is down and Parasite's got Power Girl cornered. Get in there and get some DNA, now.
I'm not afraid of you.
Dinner is served.
The only power you have is greed, Parasite.
Back off!
Take that! You're snogging each other now, we're getting fucked right now.
Field.
Alright guys, thanks for watching this DC Universe Online live stream. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, like and subscribe, or just like the video, because I really just want you guys to enjoy the videos. But again, thanks for watching, my viewers. I love all of you guys. And with that, another goodbye. Ciao.